Tonight's hometown heroes are in the fight against type 1 diabetes.
JDRF, formerly called Juvenile Diabetes Research Foundation, recently held a fundraising dinner and auction at Hotel Hershey. Guests heard from two doctors in the fight and about the significant progress being made researching ways to eliminate type 1 diabetes. Also, a young patient spoke about all that she deals with, and I was so happy to be able to be there and MC.